folks, Dr. Francis from Total Pet Care here again today. Today I want to talk to you guys about plaque and gum disease. I have a perfect case I want to share with you guys this morning, so come in and see what I'm about to show you. You're supposed to clean your dog's teeth at least once a year, and if you don't, and especially if you feed soft food, this is what can happen over time. You get a lot of plaque formation on the teeth, and this is just basically a buildup of bacteria and other minerals on your dog's teeth, and this causes gum disease. If you look here, you'll actually see where the gum is inflamed, and all this bacteria, the gum is very, 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 very vascular, so these bacteria can go straight to your dog's heart and cause plaque formation there as well. So this morning we are going to clean these teeth up. These teeth are really, really bad. But by the time we are finished, we'll get under the gingiva and we'll clean it up so that this boy can have a relatively safe life going forward away from gingival and gum disease. So guys, it's very important that you make your appointment to have your dog teeth cleaned at least once a year. Take care and I get back to work.